guys, we gotta take a break. We're gonna come back to speak to the man himself. If you wanna be there, the grind. David Morales. Now, where are you from?
Brooklyn.
Coming from Brooklyn, how did you get into all this, you know, into the club scene, and now you're here DJing on the grind? It's cool, right? How did it all start?
Well, I started collecting records when I had no money. I just scrape up my pennies to buy little records. And of course, you know, the whole DJ thing became a big hobby. I got into the club scene, and I ended up quitting all my jobs, and it's all 10 jobs. And I got introduced by a fellow remixer, and I got interested in the whole production scheme.
It was cool working with like YouTube, Mariah Carey, and all that.
Well, it was great. It's actually better when you meet them and you get to hang out with them.
And then you get to blow up even more, right?
I don't know about blowing up. I mean, you know, my heart's still in Brooklyn, so I'm still down with it, you know?
Cool, cool. This is DJ Dave Morales here on The Grind for you. We got some more house music in store, so stick around. The grind's continuing right now.
Witchdoktor.